9:55 a.m., Tuesday, January 3rd of 2018. I'm gonna let this record while I go take my shit and shower.
Staff is trained to work with kids of all ages. Teeth tip, a It's best to visit Cool Smiles before you have a toothache. But if you're already in pain, don't worry. We can get your kids fixed. Call now to make an appointment with a Cool Smiles General Dentist. Remember, we accept nearly every type of insurance, including Medicaid and Medicaid programs. So it may cost you little or nothing at all for your whole family to see the dentist. And regular checkups are important, starting as early as age one. Who needs a tooth owner's manual when you can call Cool Smiles? Call today to visit a Cool Smiles General Dentist near you.
7-0.
Don't you know Bill Caesars at the Astrobos Festus for $6?
$6?
Come on, sit down. It has the most cheese and pepperoni for the nation's best price.
Most cheese and most pepperoni?
And small than we know.
With totally free credit monitoring.
This is Officer Ferguson. Officer Ferguson helps solve crime.
When Ring helps you solve crime, you get it helps. When neighbors Ring shares a video like this one here, some punk stealing packages, we get a real video down. So it helps you help us help you.
This helps everybody.
Except the criminal. Helps you get caught. That's right.
It's your home and your neighborhood safe.
I need a man with a beard. Somebody can challenge my mind as well as feed myself.
Hello, mind you think I'm an old bitch?
Living Central, to 976 Central, on
Fellows. Escape, Bow Wow, Mr. Left, Dungeon Crash, Arrested Development, and the Ludacris.
Featuring Jermaine Dupri,
Sarah Green, and a special tribute to Danny and Hunter by Erica Ack and Maurice Day. It's the Bounce Trouble Awards, so this Sunday, February 11th.
Kill me, one of you, and I'll get you for that.
Shut up, old man. Come on, come on.
crying if you told her that you saw me.
Thank you, Mark. Mariani's office building staked out.
It's
odd, isn't it?
If you're a United States resident between the ages of 40 and 85, you cannot afford to wait any longer to get this booklet. If you are concerned about who will be left with the bill for your funeral, concerned about burial, cremation costs, the cost of a funeral service, or any other final bills you may leave behind, then you need to act now. Updates have been released regarding funeral costs in your area, plus information about government benefits and available assistance for seniors. Call now and request the 9 things every senior needs to know about funerals and discover what can make the difference between having a respectable funeral someday or something less than you deserve. Learn how easy it can be to qualify for life insurance cash benefits, money that can be delivered to your loved ones within 24 hours when the time comes. Don't put it off. Call the number on your screen and request the 9 things every senior needs to know about funerals. You may be surprised by what it reveals. Call now.
To get your free booklet, call 1-800-935-3442. You have absolutely no risk or obligation. That's 1-800-935-3442. 1-800-935-3442. Don't wait. Call now.
Thousands of children and adolescents visit Mount Washington Pediatric Hospital every year. We provide a wide range of outpatient services, including psychology, rehabilitation, sleep studies, pediatric specialists, and much more. Uniquely affiliated with both University of Maryland Medical System and Johns Hopkins Medicine, Mount Washington Pediatric Hospital is where children go to heal and grow.
Chances are Bobby Boyd will find you too.
I'll be out of the country in 24 hours.
You can't run from these guys. Come back to Atlanta with
me. You're nuts.
I can get you in the witness protection plan.
You offer me protection.
Now think about it. See, that could be Bobby Boyd right now.
Okay, fine. You got it.
think you got company. Come on, take a look.
I look stupid.
About 30 seconds, you know you're dead. Come on.
Are you ready to find lasting relief? Call Laser Spine Institute, the nation's leader in minimally invasive spine surgery, to learn how a less than 1-inch incision can have you up and walking within a few hours of surgery. full stay and no lengthy recovery.
Call 1-800-594-BACK now for your free MRI review.
Take your first step in joining over 60,000 patients who found lasting relief at Laser Spine Institute.
My boss would send me home because I was in excruciating pain. Going to Laser Spine Institute, I go in, I have the procedure, and walk out a changed person, good to go back to work. It's changed my life completely.
If you've been told you might need neck or back surgery, call 1-800-594-BACK now for your free MRI review.
Laser Spine Institute, a less than 1-inch incision, a lifetime of standing tall.
It's time to drop all those unhealthy pounds that have been weighing you down.
I'm Michelle, and I dropped 41 pounds on Nutrisystem.
Introducing new for 2018, Turbo 13, our best program ever. Lose up to 13 pounds and 7 inches overall in your first month. Lose weight fast, money back guaranteed.
I'm Marie, and I dropped 50 pounds on Nutrisystem.
Order your 28-day plan right now, and we'll rush you Turbo 13 with specially designed meals. Plus, 1 week of all-new NutriCurve bars to curb cravings free. 1 week of Turbo Shakes to help shrink your belly free. And 1 week of all-new Turbo Boosters to rev your metabolism free.
79 pounds down.
Call or go online in the next 2 minutes, and we'll even throw in FedEx shipping free. Lose up to 13 pounds and 7 inches overall in your first month.
If I can do it, you can do it. Join me and the millions of people who have lost weight with Nutrisystem.
Go online or call 888-607-SIZE right now and get Turbo 13 with bar shakes and Turbo Boosters free.
Like Jimmy Hoffa.
Yep, no one knows what happened. Well, now. Yeah. I'm going to run this over to the DA. But I don't see how this helps you, Ben. What's it got to do with Sam Chandler's death? I don't know. Well, you know what they say.
What?
Ain't nothing easy.
She followed me. He didn't fire her.
I know. Well, what do you think? Detective cops killed Jack Rinaldi.
Probably planted that bomb for us.
Yeah, yeah. So, that tape somehow has got to be connected with Sam Chandler's death.
It's about a tape. Jack Rinaldi's tape.
Wait, I don't know what that is, Dave.
Oh, no? Well, it's a recording of a meeting you had about 6 years ago. Val Backman, Jim Steinbach, and Sam Chandler. When the four of you planned the murder of Ron Carpenter, the ex-president of Local 721 of the International Brotherhood of Teamsters.
You're accusing me of murder, Dave.
I'm not.
Who is?
Well, I guess you didn't hear. Jack Rinaldi got himself popped early this morning. The Atlanta police have that tape in. Oh, and apparently, Al Brathman spent the better part of the afternoon talking with a Lieutenant Brooks.
What's Al talking to the police about?
Gee, I don't know, Bobby. What do you think?
I'll send somebody up.
Well, the word is that Brack told the cops that they were the one who set up the hit on Ron Carpenter.
Really?
He said you were the one who put out the contract?
That's a lie.
And you were the one who paid it off?
I don't believe this.
Well, maybe I'm wrong. That's just what I heard. They do have a full-scale investigation going. And the word is they're about 24 hours away from pressing charges.
Unless I'm gonna have
to. You don't think Al Brackman would sell you out? You're wrong. The man's a common criminal.
First of all, I'm a businessman.
You can skip the disclaimers with me, Al.
Second, Bobby Bard and Jim Steinbeck have known me my entire life. They know I'd never go to the police. I'd never sell them out.
You've also never faced Murder One charges before, have you?
I did not go to the police.
Then tell Bobby and Jim that.
You son of...
They're your good friends. Talk to them. I'm sure they'll listen.
You're trying to set me up. They'll never believe me. Well, Mr. Ragland, would you excuse us? Mr. O'Malley and I need to talk.
Can't this wait?
No. It's all yours.
I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Don't bother.
For investigating, for doing what I do for a living, which I'm damn good at. I know the Al Brackmans of the world a lot better than you do. I spend my life working with scum like this.
This close, David. I've made a kind of peace with myself on this. I know you're not going to stay out of it. It's against your nature. I guessed when you fired Angela, you weren't firing her. So I'm just politely asking, when you are going to do something, let me know so we don't get in each other's way. Fair?
Fair.
Because if you keep going off on your own, I'm going to deck you.
Okay.
I can't drop the case now. I'm too close.
I said okay, then.
Some thoughts about the tape.
Well, let's hear them.
Jack Brown testified against Sam Chandler.
I know that. I represented him on the trial.
Yeah. But see, he could have mentioned the tape.
But he didn't.
No, he didn't. He could have hung Sam.
Yeah, but he didn't because he wanted to blackmail Sam Chandler and the others.
Yeah, but now, Sam was a violent, ruthless man, and ordinarily, he wouldn't stand still for black.
Damn right he would.
But he had a problem. That tape was very dangerous to him.
But he couldn't lay a finger on Jack Renault.
No, because the finger pointed back at him.
And that's why they had to take Sam out first, so they could get to Jack Renault.
That's right. That's right. So we're getting somewhere.
Yeah.
So where is Angela?
I have her tailing Albrecht.
So we're getting somewhere.
This is good. This is good. You know, you stick with me and you're going to learn how to do this.
MeTV has a big surprise for you.
Surprise, surprise, surprise.
Boomer File has come to prime time.
You mean that's right, I'm back.
Watch Gomer Pyle USMC.
I
years, and you can count on us to bring you the same level of dedication and
Medicare to your Medicare coverage, so you can enjoy life without worrying about health care. Advantage MD gives you more of the benefits you need, built-in savings, and a level of care that stands out. Right now, choose from three great plans, including a low premium option. You get prescription drug coverage with all of our plans, plus routine dental and vision, along with great savings. You'll choose from thousands of providers in Maryland, including other health systems across the state, and you'll have access to Johns Hopkins providers, so you won't have to go far for quality care. Remember, you can enroll 3 months before you turn 65. Learn more. Call now to get a free packet or to schedule a meeting.
Call 1-866-329-7560 or visit AdvantageHopkins.com.
Hey, hon.
Are you wearing a duvet cover?
Why, yes. Yes, I am.
Where's Mom?
We finally redid our bedroom and she's pretty into it.
What's your dream? An idea? We help you live it. Make the dream yours.
Mr. Boyd, you have a brother and a sister, Doctor.
Yes, I do.
And you're very fond of both of them?
Yes, sir.
And is it true that you were friends with the deceased, Sam Chandler? In fact, for a while, he even dated your sister, Kathy Boyd.
They went out for a while.
And then, if, unless I'm mistaken, he very abruptly cut it off with your sister, and she was very hurt. You were angry.
Yes.
Did you say anything to Mr. Chandler?
No, I don't think so.
Why not?
Sam and I had a business relationship. This had nothing to do with it.
Sam Chandler had a very powerful political and business network throughout the entire state, didn't he?
Yes.
And often when he found particular business opportunities, he'd give you a piece of the action, wouldn't he?
Sam was very good to me that way.
He brought you into the bar business and then allowed you to buy him out. And he gave you a minority share of his trucking concern. The fact is, you needed Sam Chandler a lot more than he needed you. So when he so cruelly dumped your sister, there wasn't anything you could do about it. That must have burned you up. Taken from Jack Rinaldi's body. You know about this tape.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, if I told you that this tape is a record of four men, including yourself, conspiring to murder a local Teamsters Union president, and that Jack Rinaldi was using it to blackmail you, would you then know about the tape?
Not at all.
You know, I run into this kind of stuff, cases like this, all the time. I guess that's why I know what to look. If people trip themselves up, I ask the same questions so often, I kind of embarrass myself, but here we go. Now, Mr. Boyd, this is a bank statement. It's your bank statement. Okay, Boyd, right there. Now, look right here. You withdrew $115,000 from your account just 13 days before Sam Chandler was murdered. And this is Jack Rinaldi's bank statement. And see, he deposited that same amount on the same day into his account. Now, do you know about this tape?
Objection. Relevancy.
Relevance? It goes to motive.
Mr. Matlock.
Relevance?
Mr. Matlock.
The money. Why don't you give it to him?
I wasn't the only one paying him.
No, there were four. And that's why you were meeting at Todd's Grill that night that my client saw you. You were deciding whether or not to continue paying Jack Rinaldi, weren't you?
I refused to answer on the grounds that it might incriminate me.
Sam Chandler told you not to lay a finger on Jack Rinaldi because everyone would assume that he had done it because Jack testified against him about that big cocaine deal. He told you that if anything happened to Jack Rinaldi, he'd come after you. And that's what you and Al Brackman and Jim Steinbach were arguing with Sam Chandler about that night, weren't you?
Did Al Brackman tell you this?
What difference does it make? Weren't you?
Al Brackman and Jim Steinbach have the same motive as me.
Why don't you go after them?
Because they have one thing you don't have. An alibi for the time Sam Chandler was murdered.
What are you talking about? I told you. I was in bed with my girlfriend that morning. Renee Thornton.
But that's not true, is it? This is a traffic ticket for speeding. Issued at 6:30 a.m. the morning Sam Chandler was murdered. And you recognize the signature at the bottom?
Miss Roy, it's Renee's signature.
Now, unless Miss Thornton can be in two places at once, I think you're mistaken about being with her that morning.
Where was she? Where the hell were you?
The larger and more relevant question is, where were you?
I was with a friend.
What's your friend's name?
I can't tell you that.
Your Honor, instruct the witness to answer.
I guess it doesn't matter. Cops tailed me there anyway. I was with Pedro Cruz.
The Pedro Cruz? Drugs?
Yeah. Who having breakfast? I guess, we should call a couple of Knox as alibi witnesses, huh?
Tell me to him. Nothing further. Somebody else on that.
Carol Burnett and friends has big laughs and even bigger guest stars with Sam Davis Jr. See the stars on Carol Burnett and Friends tonight at 11:10 Central on MeTV. When a cold calls, answer it with Zycam Cold Remedy. It shortens colds so you get better faster. Colds are gonna call. Answer them with Zycam. Zycam, get your better back. Now in delicious fruit drops.
If you, like many people, are covered by both Medicare and your state's Medicaid, here's something important to know. Now you can get even more health benefits than you already have. It's the United Healthcare Dual Complete Plan. To find out if you or someone you care about is eligible, it's easy. Call now to talk with us. We can explain it all and answer any questions. Medicaid gives you benefits, and Medicare gives you some too. But a dual complete plan can add even more benefits and features compared to original Medicare. You'll have lots of doctors and hospitals to choose from, plus prescription drug coverage. And depending on where you live, you can enjoy other benefits too. Like dental care, vision coverage, and rides to and from your doctor or hospital. You can even get a health products catalog with credits you can use to shop for everyday things like vitamins, oral health items, and first aid kits. And best of all, with this plan, there's no additional cost to you. Remember, if you have Medicare and Medicaid, chances are you could get a dual complete plan. So call now to talk with us and learn more. Or ask to have a licensed agent visit your home and take you through everything step by step. We know healthcare can be confusing. United Healthcare can straighten things out. With 40 years of experience, you can count on us to be there all along the way. With a dual complete plan, you could have a wide choice of doctors to choose from, better prescription drug coverage, dental and vision coverage too, all at no additional cost. You have Medicare. You have Medicaid. You may be eligible for dual complete. So call the number on your screen now to see if you're eligible or to enroll in the dual complete plan from United Healthcare.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Cam.
Can you suggest any good house painters?
I'll take both of your
top four guys and free background checks and reviews for each of them.
You can't expect your neighbors to do everything HomeAdvisor can. So to find and book a top-rated home pro for free, just ask HomeAdvisor.
Every time I listen to this tape, I think something's wrong.
Yeah.
I've listened, and you know what it is? It's not what's on the tape. It's what's not on the tape. Well, now at least I know who we're looking for. Now, this is the much-talked-about audio tape recorded at a meeting 6 years ago. Are you aware there's a conversation on this tape about the murder of Ron Carpenter of Local 721 of the Teamsters?
Yes, sir, I am.
And the Atlanta Police Department questioned you about this cassette, didn't they?
Yes, sir. They want to know if I had any knowledge of Mr. Carpenter's death.
And did you?
No, sir, I did not.
Huh. You know, that's strange, because Bobby Boyd indicated that you were at that meeting 6 years ago where the murder of Ron Carpenter was discussed.
Mr. Boyd's memory is mistaken. I was not at that meeting.
Well, that explains it.
Explain what?
Well, Bobby Boyd and Jim Steinbach were both being blackmailed by Jack Rinaldi, and they assumed that you were too, but your voice is nowhere to be found on this tape.
I wasn't at that meeting.
So you were not being blackmailed by Jack Rinaldi?
No, sir, I was not.
You know, that brings up an odd question. If Sam Chandler and Bobby Boyd and Jim Steinbach were the only ones at that meeting, who made the tape? I mean, certainly not one of them.
I haven't the faintest idea. Huh.
There's something else strange about this tape, too. If you listen to it carefully, there are some, like, inappropriate pauses. And sometimes the conversation doesn't flow. Sometimes you'll hear a little, kind of a little glitch, you know. So, I had this tape analyzed by an expert, and it's been edited. The tape's been edited. And this expert is prepared to testify that somebody who really knew what he was doing spent a lot of time on this tape. Now, Mr. Ragman, would you have any idea who had the tape edited?
No, I do not.
But you did know Jack Rinaldi.
Yes, I did.
He worked for your father 10 years ago, didn't he?
Yes. He also worked for Sam Chandler and Bobby Boyd.
Well, who was he working for when he testified against Sam Chandler?
The police.
I think he was working for you. And I think you were at that meeting. And I think you edited your voice off this tape. And I think that Jack Rinaldi was working for you because you were the only one giving this tape, weren't you?
Objection. Relevancy. Does it really matter who he was employed by?
It matters a lot. It matters a lot. It matters a lot.
Sustain.
Today on BTV, it's Diagnosis Murder, followed by the Big Valley and Gunsmoke. That's all coming up on BTV.
Ice? What ice?
Better get Mako. For a limited time, Mako's half-off paint sale starts as low as $2.99. Mako, America's Body Shop.
Thousands of children and adolescents visit Mount Washington Pediatric Hospital every year. We provide a wide range of outpatient services, including psychology, rehabilitation, sleep studies, pediatric specialists, and much more. Uniquely affiliated with both University of Maryland Medical System and Johns Hopkins Medicine, Mount Washington Pediatric Hospital is where children go to heal and grow.
Ice? What ice?
Better get Mako. For a limited time, Mako's half-off paint sale starts as low as $2.99. Mako, America's Body Shop.
All right, let's go at this from a different direction. Who was Arthur Somoza?
He was a very dear friend of mine.
Deceased?
He died about
10 years ago in a freak accident.
Was a bomb under the hood of the car, wasn't it?
That was the speculation at the time.
Well, whose car was he driving?
My father's.
So what was he doing in your father's car?
He was bringing it around front to my father.
Oh, so we can assume that bomb was meant for your father, can't we? Did you ever find out who put it there?
No.
You know, things were very different in Atlanta 10 years ago. There was a real struggle over control of drugs in the city. And your father appeared to be emerging as the winner until that bomb. And then the newspapers were all full of speculation that Bobby Boy or Jim Steinbach or Sam Chandler was responsible.
My father never believed that, and neither did I.
Oh, I believe so. Just stands to reason. You and your father had to know that if you retaliated, there'd be an all-out war. So you waited. You waited, and you waited. Until you could not be implicated in Ron Carpenter's murder. And then you edited this tape and gave it to Jack Granaldi. And he used excerpts to blackmail the others. And then, when the time came, and you knew where he would be, and you knew he would be alone, you killed Sam Chandler.
I was sleeping with my wife the morning Sam Chandler was killed. You can call her to the stand, she'll testify to it.
Yeah, I know she will. Your wife loved you very much. You wear a medical alert bracelet because you're allergic to penicillin.
Yes, I do.
You have it on now and you wear it always?
Yes.
The autopsy on Sam Chandler says that the index finger on his right hand was broken at the time of death. Did you know that?
No, I did not know that.
And according to several tests by the medical examiner, it was determined that that finger was broken shortly before Mr. Chandler died. But no one's able to determine how it was broken. So, you remember that day you and I met in the park, you know, my travel down by the trains?
Oh, yes, I do.
you were wearing your medical alert bracelet at that time?
Of course.
No, you weren't.
Where did you get those?
Well, I took some of these pictures for you, if you remember. Okay, this morning, when you left the house, the police arrived with a warrant, and they got these pictures for me. And as you can see, you are not wearing your bracelet. See, there's a blowout. Why not?
I don't know.
Did you break it?
I forget.
How?
I don't remember.
Do you know where you broke it?
No, I...
What difference does it make?
Well,
here's a gentleman, Mr. Vincent Moran. Recognize?
pictures. Now, ladies and gentlemen, that may not be sufficient proof for an indictment, but it is sufficient to cast a reasonable doubt as to the guilt of my client. And it's enough for the good officers of the Atlanta Police Department to launch an investigation. And when they do, I'm sure they'll find that you are not at home with your wife that day. You were somewhere else. They'll find somebody who saw you headed out towards Sam's place. Maybe heard the shot. Maybe saw you going back again. Pretty soon you'll find yourself back in here. Well, you won't be sitting there. You'll be sitting over there in hopes someone can defend you. Nothing from her.